Hello, Clay. My name is J.P. Hamley. I'm doing my speech on why Americans are obese. Obesity is on its way to becoming becoming this country's leading cause of preventable death. Too much food, lack of exercise, and healthy food causing a fortune. It's not only making people fatter, but it is leading to increase and decreases like diabetes. Americans today are more obese than they were back then. They were back in the day. Americans are eating bigger proportions now than they have in the past. The U.S. Department of Agriculture reports of the average American, mostly 20% more calories in 2000 than they did in 1983. Americans today eat an average of 195 pounds of meat every year, compared to just 138 in the 1950s. Facts also show up by around two-thirds over the same period of time. According to the publichealth.org research published by the World Health Organization, found that a rise in fast food sales could argue to a rise in the body mass index, and Americans are infamous for fast food. Such food makes up about 11% of the average American diet. Also, then the sugars from the soda. And energy drinks are running America's waistlines. Not only does it matter how much we eat, but what we eat. Being inactive is new normal, per the World Health Organization, or WHO. Physical inactivity can have serious implications for people's health. According to WHO, 60 to 85% of people in the world from both developed and developing countries led sedentary lifestyles, making it one of the most serious yet. Addresses public health problems of our time. Lack of exercise is leading in obesity in America. Americans use and feel all day or factors floors. Today, a lot of Americans sit around all day just doing nothing. This means less exercise each day. One study for public.org said only 20% of today's job requires moderate physical activity, as opposed to 50% of jobs in the 1960s. Americans walk less than other people in other countries. 80% of Americans do not do enough exercise. It is cheaper to eat food that is bad for you, opposite to healthy food. When you can go to Chick-fil-A, McDonald's, or Wendy's, Burger King, Jersey Mike's, Buffalo Wild Wings, KFC, Fazoli's, Zaxby's, all of those, then just getting a salad are more expensive than the fried foods or burgers. The convenience of fast food makes it attractive to Americans. People are going to buy cheap fast food instead of going to the grocery store to buy healthy food, such as salads. Expensive healthy food to go home and cook. Americans are getting lazier and lazier and lazier, and would rather eat unhealthy because it's more convenient for them. According to Laura Donnelly from the Telegraph, healthy food costs three times three times as much as unhealthy food. The price grab is going to what to where? To buy a meal at a fast food restaurant, you will spend maybe $5 to $8. When you can go to the store to buy healthy groceries, you are looking at to spend $30. Jeannie Harris with the Los Angeles Times said it is actually around $550 more a year to eat healthy than to eat unhealthy. That comes to about $1.48 per day for the year. Proteins show the biggest price difference with healthier options, causing 29 cents or more than left or more than less healthy options. And this is it on my, that's all I have to say.
So kind of, what kind of questions do you think, as being an athlete, that you eat the right food, even though you fit in shape and not obese, do you think you still eat the same quality of food?
I try to eat pretty healthy, but I do eat a lot of fried food, a lot of fast food restaurants, and it is convenient for me.
So do you think places like one of the places you name, like Zaxby's, they sell salads. So like, are they salads good to eat?
Yeah, they green. Anything green is good to eat.
So you think? What I'm trying to say is, do you think a fast food salad is better than a homemade salad?
No, it's not.
So is Subway healthy? Like far as like, cause you know they got like chicken. You put chicken, but if you still got greens. You say greens is healthy.
Yeah, but the bread. You eat a lot of bread from a lot of starch in your body.
Do you think the cell phone is another reason why a lot of people are obese now these days?
Cell phones,
yeah.
Yeah. They get on social media, look up, and all this food just pop up.
Yeah. It is a trap.
Well, thank y'all.